Little People Big World's Amy Roloff revealed her beloved dog Felix died just 2 days before her dream wedding to her husband Chris Merrick. Amy was not sure what to say in this very hard Instagram post. She shared two snapshots with her adorable pet as they appeared to be outside in the field. The Little People Big World star revealed that her dog Felix had passed away before her wedding in August. Because the wedding would take place in about 2 days, Amy did not have time to grieve for Felix. She captioned the post, "I was devastated and couldn't believe he was gone. After a month and a half, I'm still so sad. I miss him so much." She mentioned that Felix would always be the best dog and furry friend. The reality star concluded, "You were loved and will always be my rescue dog." Isabel Sophia Rock, the pregnant wife of Jacob, sent her condolences in the comments section. She wrote, "We'll miss him forever. He was such a good boy." Back in February, Amy had shared an adorable photo with her grandson Jackson. The TV personality grinned for the camera while Jackson stood in the background with the family dog Felix. While walking in the snow-covered streets, Jackson wore a Roloff Farms sweater and had a helmet on his head. In the snap, Jackson was holding onto Felix's leash. Felix was moving his head and looking around the street. Amy captioned the post, "Well, I'm not sure if I'm glad spring is almost here and the snow is gone now. I had a great time taking a walk with Jackson in his neighborhood. He rode his scooter and loved walking Felix. Moments, little or big, I like when they happen or when I create them. Love my grandson, we had a good time." Back in August, Amy married her longtime partner Chris at the former home she lived in for decades with her family, the Roloff Farms in Hillsboro, Oregon. The two had tied the knot at an intimate ceremony surrounded by 100 of their close friends and family. A source exclusively told The Sun that a beaming Amy was walked down the aisle by her father Gordon Knight. The wedding officiant handed her 4 or 5 pages for the vows that she read to Chris. The happy couple kissed after reading their vows and then again after exchanging rings. At the beginning of October, Amy was dressed in a coconut bra and dress skirt. In the cute Instagram story, she danced and shimmied in front of Chris ahead of their romantic honeymoon getaway to Hawaii. The TV star captioned her post, "Hawaiian vibes at the farm, more of a honeymoon vibe in November, we can't wait."
That's it for now, thank you for watching, please subscribe to stay tuned.